Hey, morning guys. Saturday morning, rather early. Trying to catch it on the high tide. Nice little 4 foot place down here in Musenberg. Let's go surfing. Like the pockets are a little bit closer for us to see it better. Let's go surfing. Session. I've been surfing the neutral bifin. What I'm going to do now for the last battery pack, I'm going to change it out to the toe in fin and see if the board stays a bit flatter on the wave face with this offshore breeze blowing. Okay guys, so you can see I've changed out to the toe in fin now. Board's been bouncing around a little bit on the wave with the offshore breeze getting under it. So let's see when we're in the water. We can see a noticeable difference. We can see more board in the water, more rain. Let's go zooming.
more, definitely more on the way, right? You see, everyone is running now. See how much flat it is in the water. See that? Pitching himself down, and even when it lifts out the water, which is great.
Oh, thank you.
As Kevin says, I don't like it, I love it.
Okay, done. Going back. God.
A slight difference there with the towing fin. I could definitely feel it on the wave, but unfortunately the conditions are a little bit far out to really make a point. But yeah, happy with the towing fin.